Zjavně nad pádem tím lidi znají, tady to byl pod ten most vyzýval, ten Jusit byl do Kvalope. Zjavně, jak to think the guy think we should talk to them. The one thing is the passive, they are the hindrex that sometimes not travel. This is not the case, so it shouldn't be a big deal. But it is important, it's an important movement,
right.
Because, you know, in the half passes, the judges are very critical. They see in the half passes many bad pictures, and when you write half passes out, they become positive in their thinking, you know. So that is one thing why the half passes have to be better, and the second is, it is important for the duet when you have good half-passes. You know, when you have good half-passes, you write the duet better. And these are the things what we want to do now a little bit more intensively this time. And then we see, yeah? Let us start now to write, pick up the range, make an easy mark, and then another mark, and then we do a half part in the log. And I do now, first of all, this half part in the log. That is more for your feet, for the feet, and for the application of the age, okay?
Yes.
So, you know, I was absolutely happy with everything else. It was, and it doesn't make sense to let you write now the full program when we know it will work except the half part, so we better focus on that.
Yeah.
So, and now we do here from this corner, from A, we do a half part diagonal there, half part in the wall. But that was so, yeah, half part in the hand, the feet in the left arm and now, but half part there. Now the answer arm is totally okay. Totally okay. Well, hard. Now bring, keep the spine where it is and bring the hind leg a little bit more to the left side. Hold it down. Good, good, hard. Yes. Now continue the half part now from there to the left. To the front and knee. Jesus, now you have the house is not me anymore, so front and lead. So lead to the front. Oh, yes. Yes, and hold. Now bring again the house a little bit to the left. Good and hold, and now half up. Now you can start with the front end, because of what? What? Good half parts are led by the inside rein. Oh, yes. Come, bring the haunches. Bring the haunches. Yeah, there we go. So, now we do the other side. Good. Now. Start half a voice. Bring the haunches with you. Oh, it's good. Yes. Yes. All. Haunches to the right. Good. Hold it down. And now half a voice. Now from there. Go over it. Yeah. This is good. This is good. This is good. It was. This is good. Ah, now. All again. Oh, yes. And now continue the half part. Start to the right hand. Look along the part of the right hand point straight. Yes. 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 Oh, that's good. Now the neck up, take the snap, and forget about the curve. Do a little kick with the neck. Oh, it's good to this. Oh, it's nice. Oh, it's nice. So another exercise which helps the understanding is up to the quarter line, and then at the quarter line from here, down the quarter line from here.
Okay.
So up to the quarter line. Next to the left, then left, then left, there you go. So now traverse down the quarter line, good. Now half out to the center line, from there. Start to the left and keep on shoot. Keep down shoot. Keep down shoot. Now traverse on the center line. Now you're down shoot. Now you're down. So, yes. You do that one more time. Yeah, you might get the feel where the haunches are. That is sometimes not so easy to feel when you're sitting on the horse. Sometimes the horse gives you a good feel and it's still not really there. So now you half up. Not seeing what this is. So half up. Good. Now more haunches. Yes. Yeah, not hard, take it. Come on, haunches. Take the haunches over. Take them over. There you go. Now lead to the left hand. Lead. There you go. Lead. Come, haunches. Lead to the left hand. Don't let them talk to me. Don't let them talk. Keep the neck after the top. Not with the both hands, not the inside hands, not the left. Oh, yes, that is routine. The end goes through. Now make it sitting top. Sitting top. And now a bolter in the top and then down the long side in the top here. Oh, yes. And now don't make the neck narrow, lead to the right now. Oh, it's nice. See, now it's good. Now it's good. So now go on the center line and think about Kavea. Center line, Kavea. So it's good, Kavea. And now half out right. Start with the front end. Yes, start with the front end. Oh, now you have a beautiful tower. Did you feel it?
Yeah.
Beautiful. So, and now, let's do a hold in front of me. Turn on. Good. Now I would like you to do in the curve range, let the curve range hang on the neck and then just enough into this that it doesn't fall down, then you only want to do the top. I make my proper angle so that it won't fall. So now make enough into the curve range. Or just like so fast. No, you can not at all thing. You can start thinking. Oh, yeah. So now you can let it hang loose in, and why don't you just put it down, okay?
Yes.
So, but this is good to keep going. Now, walk on, and make a rod in the top and down the long side of it. So, see the hand, voila, but in direction, it's not getting up anymore. Start to move a little bit. So now when you do it, keep the inside hand up and the outside arm will out. So now, good, yes. Careful. Don't keep the inside leg down. Outside leg open and come. Open and come. There we go. That is lovely. Now from the center line, the half arm left. Have this hind leg there. Yes, go and now go. Careful, turn left. must be careful of getting after. Part of the haunted inner leg down, and up. Good job. Good job. Let the arm tangle, please. Good job. So, nice challenge. Make a half strike right, and right in this half strike, a little bit down, sitting, and another half strike, three. Three. Yes, oh. Oh, yes. Half strike left. Oh, yes. Half strike to the wall. Arm twist first. Yes, good job. Good job, good job. And again. Half strike off. So, it's a half arm, you put it down. Half arm, start it out. Good job. Try a little bit slower. Now you lose it.
Okay.
So, but in the half part, the half arm. So, half arm left. I'll go back to the same. So go down long side. So. Now do a half all in the top. Half all, good job, yes. And now half all there. And do a half all in the half all. So half all. Wow, good. Good. Half arm, just careful. Deep is the content. Half arm, give it. The half arm is always a moment back and then you relax in the arms and then I'm forward. So once again, half arm right. So, arm two, start. I'll go back to the tempo and make a half arm. Then I'll show. Oh, you must write the half part is half off. And in the half part, you always should get a little bit more handling. So one thing, very slow. Now the half part, a little bit more. Keep the right rein, the neck must be to the left. The must, oh, the neck must be left. Now one thing. Keep the half off, arms. Keep your back, arms. Go back, arms. Here we go. You feel it? This going back, so walk, you will breathe it. This going back in the half off and enhancing the bend is an important thing. It's the half off in the half off.
Right.
By that, you get that. And that later, it will carry over to the pirouette as well. So give a breather and then catch. Good. Now, without the curve, let's go. Now do a walk, train back down in the walk, but keep the tabi position. No critics open our center. Now shifting. Yes. And now go from the center line to half past there. Oh yes. Oh yes. This is good. With that I'm happy. Lord, let him canter, let him canter, let him canter. Let him canter, not holding back in all the time. Now. So. Make a flying change and the 10-meter circle, go, 10-meter circle. Then down the long side, have it. They're doing well, they're doing very well, go. First, go with the pelvis nicely forward, bring the arms to this. So let go hard now, bring the reining back, in the tabi position, that's good, reining back, good. Yes, and now canter, have it. Have it, so arches in. So it's good. And now go on the center line, bring your half part right. Have that feet in line, but you just have. So give a half part and take the arch. Oh, here we go, thank you. Thank you, good job. Very good job. Did you feel it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and change. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So now we do that again, down the outside. Stay off the track. 1 meter off the track. No, no, no. Down the long side. That was good, but it is. I want to do the travail down the long side. 1 meter off the track.
Go first?
No, you can go right away. 1 meter off the track. Okay. Oh, yeah. So now bring him with the hip to the track. Forward. And now again, off the track. Oh, yeah. Yeah, off. Oh, yeah. And now. Good job. Center line. Up, up there. Yes, good go. Right forward, good go with the hip. That was. Now you have perfect balance. Do you see this?
Yeah.
Perfect. Right, bigger and change. Bigger and change. There we go. Yes, lovely. Now bending on this side. Don't pull back the wrist. Turn the wrist inside the wrist. Get the negative back. Now, one turn now. Off the track. Turn the inner wrist. Turn the neck up to the inner wrist. Off the back. Off the back. Now take the hip to go forward through the track. Keep the arms it in. Arms it in. Now again. After the center line, turn right and right over here. So now, turn right. Now over here. Over here. Let the arms hang loose. Now right with the hip to the wall. Right over to now, come here. Come here. Yes, so. So, good. Now I'll pass right here from the center line. So, good. Good. Right over. And take the hands in to your smart back off. So, then you get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But don't be right too excited.
Right.
So, now once again. Good. So, go to the side. Now, half out. Go to the side. More. More. To the side. More. Maar er was, doch wohl Kleinschens. Doch in die Nachtrute, da hat er zu gehen. Da hat er den Einzel.
Okay.
Wenn du zu Fronten. Na, Fronten den Einzel. Doch. Und dann haben wir vor Ort. Und dann wollen wir das aus. Na, morgen. Yes, 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 yes. Getting there. Good. So what? Now I meet Jim Cantor to give him a little bit of a good time. I need him. Yep, what? That looks good now. I really pretty. Yes, it's lovely. Yes. And now go down the long side and right now in this tempo you're here. Left the outside arm hang loosely and right to the hip forward and up and down the chin. Come right forward. Tempo. Oh, here we go. She's beautiful. 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 Good. Right forwards with the hip forward. Now diagonal and the medium canter. So medium canter. Good job. And then the feet make the change. So now on the long side, that's how we end the tempo. This is your tempo. Now bring the arms, bring the neck, five pull. Keep right, hold it in, hold it in. So now give a half ounce and one ounce it in. Oh, yeah, what? And now go straight. Go straight, pull. Oh, that was good. Now with the half ounce to get the ounce. Go again. So here, now the half ounce. More to here, and let the arms hang loosely. Right forward. And half off, my hunches, right leg in front, left leg back, and out. Oh, medium canter, down and on top. So really big. Really big. Yes. Yes. Center line from here to the right. On the center line of it. Hands are loose. Oh yes. So it's good. 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 Turn right. Turn right and let them stretch down. Oh. That was good job for you. Did you get the understanding?
Yes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Oh, good. Lovely. Good. And walk. And I come in and out. And you will now see how this is. All this work together, the driving of half passes in a pirouette.
Right.
That is, then you will see that. I will come in now in a minute. Okay. Lovely.
Yes.
Yes, that's it. In the lake. In the lake. Good, get up. Now, go down the long side. Here on this side, huh? And make now the same on this side, huh? First, the pirouette to the right, and then down the line and pirouette to the right again. Slow down, slow. Yeah, slow. Arm just a little bit in. Good, go back, and now curve. Curve. Yes, and now stay on this line. Yes. Good, keep your seat, keep everything. Slow, yes, slow down, slow. Slow, yes, and now. Left leg. You must stretch actually the left leg, okay? Good job. Do it again. Come slow. Stay back, 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 and now. Left leg. Left leg. Yes. So stay on this line. So, you must use the left leg. And the right leg must not go to the case, so it's down. Lower, lower, lower. And now, curve. Yes, good job. Pressing and down. Good job. Diagonal. Go diagonal. Diagonal. Good job. Let your heart press down a little bit. So. And retake. And stay. So. Now come to the career position around me. Right here. Here for the hand cross. Right here. Hand cross. See, when you do the half on, now it comes back.
Yeah.
Yeah, half off. Turn around and keep the rein. Keep the rein. Yeah. The outside leg. Stop. Stop. Just stand there with the body outside leg. Just stand there. Go. 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 Now go down the long side. Now do the same thing. Make your curve, you have to it. Slow now, now curve. Come, I will. Jump ball. Jump ball. That's it now. So now here. Now here. Very, very good. Stop. Back, back. Keep hands on. Oh, that's good. You breathe it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's easy. Come to the wall. Now, right. For you now, the feel that it does a good part after this work. You look good in the end. You look really good. And the pirouette looks like in harmony.
Yeah.
So, good. You got the rein? How did they take the curve right now? Curve rein, but you don't take it really in the hand a lot. And don't make, come, let me see it, come to me. Come to me. It must not be strong, you know, when you have that too strong, then it pulls the neck down. The chain has to be soft enough. And make it run longer. That's all what I do. Oh,
Krishna that when the shanks are in a 45 degree angle, the neck should not be pulled short.
Okay.
So good. Now keep it soft this time. Keep really the snaffle well in your face. So now sort of. Yes. You can open the leg. So good. Now we start. Give a little kick. Little kick.
No, I can't hear you.
Okay. Down the long side. Give him a kick up a little bit. So then from the center line, the half part left. So, and think about your haunches. So super taut now. Bring the haunches over. Good job. See, that's lovely. You feel it? Ah, don't do too much. Sit and don't move. Oh, lovely. So, what a pity you have passed. But you don't act in it. You sit and let it all go. Down the long side, medium top. Lovely that. Beautiful now. And now medium top. Look at that. Pretty. Pretty. Now you pull. Full center line, half past one. Oh yes. The left leg is there. You look along the path of time, then you go. Beautiful. Beautiful. See, this is our path. Can you feel it?
Oh yeah,
you're riding brilliantly, so. And come now carefully here to the walk center and go on the center line for salute. Walk center. Do you salute from left or from right?
Left.
Good and good. Brain time short, shoulder full position. Not too fast the tempo, slow tempo. Yellow, slow tempo, good job. Oop. Don't get after it. It's good. So enough. Center line. Shoulder four. Be relaxed. Yes, good job. That was good. Super. All right. Well done. Yeah. Now you really have improved, you know?
Yeah.
Really. We all now in harmony in the end, really.
Yes.
That was good. Lovely.
Thank you.
Yeah. That was really needed, you know, the feet out in the half part and the girl.
Yeah.
That's what needs. All right, but anyway, good. Lovely. So,